not a game. It's a rich thing.
You know, some people do lateral raises like close grip, close to your body. Sometimes they do it far from their body. And a lot of my followers and friends, they ask me which one should they do and which one is correct or not. So I'm gonna give you basic explanation and what it is, what's the difference, basic difference. And then you can decide yourself which one you wanna do. It's totally up to you. Both are correct. Both works like with the same muscle group. So you gotta follow me. Look at this. This is a 12 pounds rod. So what I'm gonna tell you is like, look about the short lever and long lever. You guys must have studied about it when you were like in primary school. It's a basic principle of that. So what it is, this is a short lever, and if you can like do this, you can easily lift it, right? This is short lever. So when you make it long like this, then it becomes heavy. You see that? So that's the basic difference, short lever and long lever. Short lever, long lever. So it's the base, same weight, but different load. So when you do it closer to your body, it's short lever. When you do it longer away, that's long lever. So if you ask me which one is good, which one you should do, I suggest you do like both of them and mix it up. Sometimes do short lever, heavy weight. Sometimes do long lever, lightweight. So it's totally up to you. So I just gave you the basic difference, what it is, short lever and long lever. Whenever you do, keep that in mind. When you're doing it away, it's the same weight but different load, and we gotta put load on muscle. We don't want to lift just weights, we want to put load on the muscle. So keep that in mind. Okay, thank you.